Looks like I'm live. Let me get this up on my phone and dandy phone real quick. Yep, phone got audio, we're good. We're good to go. I'm gonna put that right there, standing up nice and well, so I can see chat and switch over to controller. So where we left off, my dog interrupted. Today I took her for a very long walk, specifically so she wouldn't interrupt stream. She should be too tired to now. And I'm just going to continue where I left off with helping Colony 6, because we need to help Colony 6 to... we're back to E1. I guess I could do that before. So if I was to look at area affinity, right? Affinity charts. Find E1. Oh! 18 to 6. Is this E1? Yeah. Really asked around? Thank you. It'll come in handy, I'm sure. Glad everything worked out. Let me see, I should big myself up, give her presents, and give compliments as well. Yeah, got it, thanks. Now I just have to find the confidence to put it to use. Matryona, here I come.
How's it going?
Place you collected from was perfect for reading the book. I've been sweating blood and tears to finish it, to tell Matryona. The book has to tell her everything I feel for her, but I'm worried about whether it'll make her understand my feelings. I'm going to make it clear. She won't, will she? So I was ready, but I just couldn't find the courage to hand it to her. That's why I decided to go on a trip to find some courage. I guess I'm just gonna start at the beginning of the mine. Until I know where I'm going in the mine, cause... Still don't know how to get over there. Oh. Hey, Kiroki. You came to get Kiroki? Kiroki ends up here, but everything got scary, so Kiroki stayed put. But Kiroki made it further than Nikita. This time, Nikita won at who picked most beautiful flower first. But Kiroki win this time. Now at 156 wins to me, 156 wins to him. Kiroki go back colony 6 now. Kiroki tell everyone he beat Nikita. Okay, so now we need to just find the other one. Yeah, if I'm gonna be forced to go into the staying mine, I'm at least gonna get some of that stuff. Okay. I'm not gonna go out of my way for it. What are all these spots, though? Those side quests. Dynamite. I'm getting explosives? Now we go down this way to find Kiroki. Or no, Yvonne, because this is the actual person I've selected. Journey, Empress, and pretty basic stuff. Oh, hey, Yvonne.
How's it going?
I could have handled that. I didn't need your help. You might feel brave enough to give my book to Journey now, thank you. So do I not get to do the other half of the quest where I go to the swamp? Yep. Dang. That stinks. And this is the other piece. Nope, that's a mushroom cap. Shulkin Sharla. Come on, come on, where is it? You okay, Charlotte? Aha! Found it, my pocket watch. It's still in one piece, more or less. It's a beautiful watch. Designs are so elaborate, I've never seen one like it. So this is yours? Yes, it was my father's. He gave it to me before he died. It's nice. But why was it here? I think I dropped it here when we evacuated the colony. The Thermal must have found it. I can tell he looked after it. Does it still work? No, from the looks of it, it stopped when I dropped it. I can fix it. If we could just get our hands on an ether battery, I could fix it. Really? That would be amazing, Shulk. I can fix anything, no problem. The people at Colony 9 were always coming to me to fix things. You're so kind, Shulk. You don't know how much this watch means to me. I'll never forget how happy I was when my father gave it to me. I can tell you cherish it. I hope I can make it work again. And if you need me to repair anything else, just say it. I'll let you know, Shulk. Thank you so much. Okay, now get out of my party, Charlotte. Richie's poorer than you. anything else on this level of mine? Yes, there is. Did you say you cannot enter this area, so you cannot bash on it? What do you mean I cannot enter that area? Game dares to try to tell me where I can and can't go. I got the dynamite. And now that I've cleared out this area, observation point, central pit level 1. Now that I've done all that, I can go back to Colony 6. Reconstruction headquarters, I guess. Safety first, young ones. Hand over the dynamite. I will blast you a new route to get to the top of the valley. Ooh. Shall I manage to blast you a new route without killing myself? Want to know where I opened up the new route? Head in from the bottom of the spinal valley and climb Spiral Rock. Blocked path is now open to travel up and down. I don't exactly know where that is, but cool. More travel options, I guess. I think it's around here. Instant death to Shulk. Shoot. Fudge. Ah, what? He could hit me from down there? I am going to get that Divine Rock, and I am not going to kill this thing first. Dang, the waypoint I unlocked down there is gonna fast show, so can I? Yeah, can I kill it? Okay, I think I know how to get there from here. Yeah, so pretty much, the issue is this. I cannot go up there to get to it, so instead I need to take the bottom path so I don't have to kill this post-game boss. Because I want this Divine Rock. Because I'm busy rebuilding Colony 6. In order to, I believe it's, get a thing for Gem Man. So I can make some more gems and use them. Most of these quests are giving me some gems too, so who knows. Might not even need to make gems after this is all said and done, but I still will because I have them. Tempest Vangs. This is kind of like that one spider cave on Gorma in Xenoblade 2. Just a bunch of enemies in the 70s left. It was really early in the game. You definitely want to avoid at all costs. Because they will kill you. I will. Pandora Pod. Correct. Yeah, I'm not fighting it. Don't have to cobble first without me fighting it, but... Okay, good thing first. Now we're down here. We apparently got, like, one thing that's actually decent to level. That's actually, you know, like, level of area, but... That's not what I care about. What I care about is getting up here. Right there's the big boss guy that we don't want to make mad. Perfect. It also puts me on this end, so I don't even have to worry about accidentally being too close to him and coming up. So I can go up here and grab the dang Divine Rock. Has to be the Divine Rock. Hello, Baby Yoda 1126. Welcome to the chat. Just noticed you are in the chat there. On my phone screen. Friends found the keepsake. Thank you, thank you. On behalf of my brother Pon, thank you. The cap was really sad. Oh, that's the... the, I forget what it was called. It was a mushroom cap or something I found. Not the divine, no. Okay, got another quest. I need you to lay to rest with him and his lovely wife upon. The best way to honor memory of my brother Fawn. So his brother Fawn is dead. Okay. Cast the mushroom cap from where? A panoramic view of Great Machna Forest falls can be seen. Actually, I'm going to spoon right there, so it's more central view. And you'll see me going like that to look at chat. Okay, affinity chart, colony 6. The guy I need to talk to is Gorman, I believe, which is 18 to 6. Let me see. Yes, it is the rock we need. With this, the construction of our colony has the Bion's blessing. Glad everything worked out. We're worth the effort. Don't get so excited. Time will tell whether the colony will survive. Nice. Have I helped this colony enough to get that dang rock or whatever? That's a really easy place to get to. Yeah, I'm not gonna do the jump. I don't know if I'd die. And if I were to die, then the time saved jumping would be gone. Dang, even those guys are appropriately leveled for this area. It's like nothing in the 30s around here that I can just have a cool fight with. Guess I'm instead gonna have to save this Nikita Nopon and get some ether. Because that ether is great. I just realized I forgot to turn on my light that I always have on. There we go, that should make it nice. I wanted to also make sure that my microphone was on since that messed up last stream. And I think that thing is supposed to... Oh, no. It's that thing that's supposed to look like it's threatening it. Dang fox. What about what a fox is supposed to be like? It looks like a bunny, but like a more angry thing, but stronger. Okay, the thing is, with this guy, I It's switching a lot, so I'm just gonna put on shield for everyone. There we go. What? That was the weirdest thing ever. I died as the battle ended. Oh, Nika tells us a person. Thank you for coming to get me. It was so scary. At least I can get back to Cohen 6 now. Sick of being afraid. Nice, I helped the children. Okay. It is time for... oh wait, nope, I have to report back. Ooh, there's a new quest for me too. Hello there. Are you the person who were helping out Ewan? I want to paint a picture for Ewan, so wonderfully written as his book. Sounds like you've got problems. Thing is, I don't have all the materials I need to make paints. And I'm in the middle of an artist funk, you might say. Could you help me out? I need one of the following materials to paint my picture. A lake drop from Bionis' leg, or a nasty leaf from the statue. I will have to decide how to best paint the picture when you return. Oh, I have a late job. Frog late job. This is exactly what I need. To finish off my painting. I'll just add the finishing touches. Will you wait here while I finish? Sure. There, I'll finish. Please give this to Ewan. I do hope he likes it. I put my whole heart into it. Nice. Beautiful painting. And Ewan! Yo, what's up, my man? Is that Metroya's painting? So she's answering me with a painting. Only a creative, talented woman such as her would think of that. Let me take a closer look. Do we get to see the painting, or...? No. Okay. It's brilliant. I can feel its warmth and kindness exploding from the canvas. Quick, I need you to go and tell Metroya that I love it. Tell her I will come see her later on. I'm using the staircase this time. Jumping off the edge is not easy. Did he say how did he react to the portrait? Maybe Ewan and I can be happy together, just like in the portrait. Got everything worked out. I don't know how to thank you. Maybe one day I can paint you and your friends together. That's sweet. I can feel the power. Me. Blind. 8% probability of auto attack inflicting blind. Actually. Yeah, so I need to match the value. Perfect. A perfectly matched value. And now, change equipment, go to Riki, who's all about getting status ailments, and put blind in here. quick step, and I think I'll work on... agility up, I guess. Yeah. Nice. Now if I look at affinity chart, Tawny 6, Anna is from 9 to 18. I think it's literally just translates to daytime. I think 1 hour early. Now and just be appearing. There she is. Be a fast one. You saved them, didn't you? Thank you so much. And I'm sorry. I promise to never ask them to be to do silly things again. Hopefully they never come back. I don't want to lose them. Nice. We helped her. Got Pierce Resist 2. I really just want to do that one quest for... Pretty sure I know who Goduku is. I'm pretty sure he's one of the two Nopons out camping, if I'm not wrong. So it looks like the one person in chat didn't stay, probably because I didn't respond very quickly. Whether that or they're lurking, either way it's fine. I don't expect people to always catch this live, hence why I upload it to YouTube afterwards. So anyone who doesn't catch it live can still see my playthrough of this blind, because blind reactions are always fun. And here we got our boy, Garugu. You bring a letter from Daza? You wait here for Garugu. Garugu give you reply. You cannot lose Garugu's letter. Okay, yeah, I get it. You have a letter for Daza you want me to return. Now I go back to Colony 6. Main entrance so I can get to Daza faster. Get all these Dazas out there with the shopping caravan. Lots of side questing this stream, huh? We're just popping out side quests. Also, I can use Gem Man Stall. Now, I know he's gonna come back and do the Colony 6 side quest eventually. Oh, Guru sent reply for Daza. Thank you, friends. Daza interested in Red Thing. Daza asked Guru to investigate some things, but Guru not find conclusive evidence, so he's still working. Thank you for helping Daza. Glad everything worked out. Okay, and before that, we got a slow 3 and top secret data. What exactly top secret data is? Who knows? Okay. Probably find the red radish just outside of town, I assume, in Colony 9. Some more quests in town. I could pick up 2, it looks like, right now. Okay, just need a quest. finger pounds. I don't know what that little thing under the sea is. It's weird. I swear, those accent marks that English doesn't use makes it really confusing on how to pronounce it, since we don't even use accents at all in our language. Nira Nira. Nira Nira wants a friend? I made no pun in colony, so Nira Nira has no friend to play with. Sounds like you've got problems. Yes, Riki, right away. Thank you. There are a Hams boy called Lucas. Nira Nira want to be friends with him. Okay, so we gotta go talk to Lucas. Yeah, you go talk to Lucas pretty much is what it sounded like. So I'm gonna talk to Lucas give Lucas a letter. I don't know which one's Lucas and which one's not, so I'm just gonna pop on down here, go out, grab that red exclamation point, and try to beat for a while again. Oh, it's the blue exclamation points that are my quests. So I'm doing Monster Quest 3, which is really old, apparently. Well, since I'm on the beach, might as well just finish the quest I started there. Okay, up here. It's on the path up to Tephra Cave, it looks like. Yeah, that's the Tephra Cave. Nope, wait. Is that Tephra Cave, or is that the start of the... I think that's actually the start of the game path. Up to the scrapyard Shulk came from. No, that's Tephra Cave. Wikipedia. Is colony 9 complete? 9, you have a flower, okay. Keep my eye out for flowers I pick up while I'm here. Now, I don't care about the fact that I chewy radish. Now what I care about is getting a flower I don't have. Collected red lettuce. I probably have a lot of that by the time I finally find this radish. Blue chain. Come on. I just want a flower. Ooh, what's this? That's probably the flower I don't have. Yep. And I completed colony 9. Nice. Next is Tephra Cave, which I'll do when I get around to quests I have in there. Okay, so I have lots of red exclamation points all over the place. Some of them are for the blue hydrangea, but some of them are like, talk to that person up there, or... So I'm gonna try to do the ones that are actually in the town. Because they're all like, hey, go talk to this person, go talk to that person, you know. Simple stuff I can do in a matter of seconds. I have to go talk to Miss... Emmy Leather. Excellent job, I was right to trust you with this. Miller's learned his lesson and promised not to slack off again. Everything worked out. I still have no idea what I did for her, because it was probably very long ago that I just did it and no longer never got back around to it. Ooh, died. That actually reminds me. Now that I've gotten like a decent portion into the game, I have lots of cool stuff. What the heck, bro? Titan type is like cool. No, I'm not putting on the dang snorkel. I think I'm gonna stick with Titan type for a while, actually. Okay, resort style is actually kinda cool for sure, but not. Prodigal type? Ooh. That is nice. Tom's military. M100? Bro, why do I suddenly have all this really cool looking armor? Legger, Machna, middle types, colony types. Bro, why do I suddenly have really cool stuff? When did I get this cool stuff? Beach type. What is this? Hands. Why do I suddenly have all this really cool looking stuff? Like Titan and Type 100. I'm gonna stick with Type 100 though for that one. Machina type. Legger type. Titan type. I'm gonna find out what here actually is the Titan type. However, I gotta remember, I actually do not want. I want him to look like what he's wearing. Now the question is, what hat did I have that unlocked Titan type? Oh yeah, sorry, I'm sorry by the way, so I start from the bottom. Nine times. Ooh, that's a decent amount of ether defense up. So Shulk's back to looking mostly like himself, except for in blue instead of red. And also of course that thing on his head now. Back to Colony 6, because we need to keep on working on Colony 6 until I unlock the ability to do Gem Man quests. All those other nighttime people, so. Yep, there she is.
Well?
You found all of them? Now the sick can get some help. I guess I'll be helping the needy and the fakers too. Haha. I'm glad everything worked out. All done us. She's helping sick people. That's definitely gonna help increase the level of the town, right? Not having a bunch of sick people. I literally only have one more quest for this area, and it requires me to go to Machna Forest. To the middle, I guess. Yeah, just dash up as soon as I arrive anyway to travel to the closest waypoint. Okay, so I know where it is, but how do I get there is the question now. Interesting path here. Definitely something I missed. Dang it. There we go, now it's dead. What are those things holding? And is it worth killing them? One second, these things are very interesting to me. I don't know what they're holding. But it looks like it could be useful, so I'm just gonna assume it is useful and slaughter them for it. We prepped something good or what? So this one right here that appears to be carrying ether crystals to drop ether? Since that one dropped nectar, which I can assume is that thing was holding. Cast the mushroom cap. Okay, so we just have to continue going upwards. Gonna check a Machna's Forest Collectopedia after I'm done my journey here. Of course. Why wouldn't this be the case? That thing just needs to die already. It's really annoying. Huh? time now, they're all dead. That was a really annoying fight. Oh, Nate seems to have picked up the thing on the ground. Okay. Continue upwards. Divine Sanctuary, yep, secret area. I for sure knew it was gonna be secret location. This has to be the place that Satata was talking about. I'll throw the cap as he said. May you rest in peace. Back to Reconstruction Headquarters. Let me guess, he's only available from 9 onwards. Oh, he's at least active at 9. Thank you a million, thank you. Now the keepsake is returned and my brother Pawn is at peace. I'm glad everything worked out. We did good job. Let's dance, dance no pawn dance. The no pawn dance, I wonder what that would go like. Take the gift as thanks from me and my brother Pawn. Jungle shoes, I'll take those with pride. Okay. Okay, yeah. Colin 9 has the quest from the gem guy. This pound I have for trade. Spike defense 2 and some money stuff. Okay. Juju, what you up to? Alright. Time to rebuild our colony. But we pretty much lost everything we had. At least this building is intact. We'll use it as our headquarters. It'll be much harder to rebuild everything from scratch though. So we're going to need your help. How about it? To begin with, only materials, collectibles, and money. Just come and see me whenever you feel free to help out. Don't worry, Othoron has left me in charge of the reconstruction. I didn't have to do all those side quests. Housing, increase the population, and lets you invite more people to live in the colony. Commerce, makes new shops open, lets you obtain higher ranked crystals from the mine. Special greatly increases the overall completion percentage, also lets you obtain more collectibles. Compress minus with the quest log open to check what Colony 6 means at a given moment. This is just for your information, however, and will not contribute to the rebuilding itself. Do some nature, I guess, because I can. Oh, that's nice. Starting to look cool again. That already looks so much better. Reconstruct. Okay, so now, if I do this, I can do this, and, where is the steel silk from? Or the turtle, or the hijack? Oh, Igna. I know where those are. Empress Beetles, light room. Okay, well, I can at least go get the Aiken now. So they're from the marsh. Yeah, right around here is in the territory. I know, because they own that giant square building. Yeah, around here I should be able to find some Igna. No, I can find it now? Oh, I can find the thing now? Here, I'm just gonna deep the Igna real quick. They're gonna still be aggressive now. I'm like, oh, you got a couple enemies here. Nothing too bad, I can't handle it. Yeah, he's slow, so he's down for the cap though. Nice, I got one of the Ignahide jackets I need for rebuilding the colony. Another Ignahide? Nope. Okay, you know what? I'm doing pretty good out here. Let me give it a try. Gonna most likely regret this, but I'll give it a try. I'll attempt the Exile Fortress. I like how the Igna don't even mind my presence anymore. It was like, he's a high level, and I'm gonna try it. I'm not certain that. A bad idea. There you go. Now it's all over. Let's go for it. Aw, dang, we didn't get followed. Yo, Ryan! Oh, I don't even know how it changed. Yeah, I'm just gonna put up a shield for us all. And it's awful. He's gonna do smash, which will kill me. If I do not change the future. Ryan, why are you dead? Oh. Did I not get a single Ignahide jacket? Did I seriously slaughter the entire throne room of Igna? To not even get what I was after. 1 second. Let me check. I didn't get a single in the hijacket. Dang it, man. I was slaughtering more Igna now. After killing their king. Or whatever he is. I don't know what they call him, but he seemed like the king. As he had an entire throne room of followers around him. I just want some dang Ignahide jackets, man. Not asking for much. There we go, I got it. Okay. I can go back to Reconstruction Headquarters finally and give him some and give him that dang jacket. I don't get why I had to kill so many of them just to get two jackets. No. I'm guessing that's the shopping district now. New shop is now available in Colony 6. Heck yeah, bruh. That's what I'm talking about. And my quest, target not found. We're found at nighttime. Break of day, maybe? Oh, well, the shop's open, so I can at least do that.
Yes.
Hi. Could be a Ryan thing. Ryan. Split edge. And light heal both I can use. Not the most useful merchant I've ever met, but it's the start. Arts. Okay, where is the ultra small reactor? We've taken our first steps. I knew you'd make it. I knew you'd make the difference. We only want you to help with the reconstruction. You know, it'd be nice if you just came by to say hi once in a while. My TV just glitched. Out of it.
Hi.
Nikita, how are you doing? The guy that I saved. I am wondering where I find this ultra small reactor at. Colony needs more than just housing, commerce, and nature. Some special facilities will really make the colony feel more like home. You'll also be able to pick up collectibles. First, we'll be needing a place where people can meet up. We need 2 items so it shouldn't be too much trouble. Late rain elements from Aqua and Nebula on the bottom of this leg. Oh, finalist leg. And the Aqua and Nebula were over at the giant lake here, I believe. Now I just need to find the Nebula and slaughter them. So he will help me know where to find the items that he wants. I don't see any awkward Nebula at all. Really not a single awkward Nebula. See a giant shark. Okay, I guess I'm gonna change mine to nighttime then. Maybe that's in the Aqua Nebula route. Let's see, I do know another spot I've seen Nebula at. And that would be the second level, that little water right over there. I don't know if it's Aqua Nebula or not, but I saw Nebula at least. Okay, not gonna fight that thing. Maybe it was daytime, that Nebula over here. Okay, come on, I know there are nebula here sometimes. Where are the Aqua Nebula at? There are a lot more of Machina Forest. I don't have much of No Pun Village. I'm missing one thing there, though. And of course, I have a lot of Aerith Sea because I haven't really done much except for enter the area. Where's the Nebula, though? Oh, wait, Collectopedia. Is there like a. I'm tempted to look for the Nebula R, but I do not want to close chat in case someone talks. I would not be able to. Okay, area maps. I'm on Bionis Leg. I'm looking for Nebula. No, I'm just going to explore. I'm going to go to the spots I haven't mapped out yet. Like, what's up over there? There's a climbing spot. I don't know where it leads.
Thank you.
I can just straight up snatch their egg and they don't care. Oh shoot. It's a good bit of damage I just seen there. But I never mapped this spot out. Or I have, who knows? Oh, there's a big Turkin boss here that I can't quite take on yet because it's still a whole lot higher level than me. I think that's the back of the weapon that Dread Biomes is holding. Not 100% sure. That's Waterfall out of the world. Into any cave we run. Okay. So that's not where the Alpha Nebula are. I'm running out of ideas. I honestly have no idea where the Alpha Nebula are now. And it's kind of annoying me a little bit. Nice, I was supposed to kill that for some reason. Kneecap rock and steel silk. I don't actually know where the steel silk comes from. I think that's Tephra Cave actually. I think the spider area was somewhere around here. Remember there was a spider place. I think those spiders drop it on the steely silk and everything. I'm just completing quests everywhere now, aren't I? Oh, and here's another item. Yes, we climb up that, and then we end up in the spider spot. And I think those spiders have the steel silk. I'm not 100% sure. But if they do, it means I can help reconstruct Colony 6. Or do we have to go to the original place where John found the spiders, which will be a lot harder. I have no clue where that was. Might be where I get the kneecap raw. There should be a kneecap rock around here. I would assume it would be out here because you're literally on the kneecap. And I need that for town. Sandy mint. No, I don't have to find the steel silk. Okay, it's in here. Oh wait, that's how I can track everything down. Wolf hide comes from wolf, and steel silk will be in here. Kneecap rock. I'm guessing Bionis leg then? What was the kneecap rock categorized as? It was categorized under the leaf icon. No, kneecap rock. Oh wait. Let me see what it says about it real quick before I... rough rock that yields a golden building material when polished. I feel like it would be out here, but whatever, I'll go back inside, I guess. So I need to just find blue orbs. That's what it comes down to for this. Blue orbs are everything I'm looking for in here. I need both steel silk, which is a blue orb, and kneecap rock, which is also a blue orb. Once I have those two things, I can use both of them to help rebuild Colony 6. And hopefully finally get whatever the heck Gem Man wants. Even though I still don't know what that is. Okay, go down here. Dark grape. Insanity mint. There's a red thing over here, whatever that's for. A lost pennant. Also, another red thing over there I could pick up. I'm gonna continue going through these caves looking for two things. How does this thing have a back or a side even? Oh, dang it! The some other path that leads there. Ooh, that looks like where Steel Silk would be. Right? Nah, Rumble Stonefly. Dang. Teddy armor. There's a lot of things over here in the water. A skin mute and the sanity mint. A skin mute. And a shin gecko. A rumble stonefly. Shin gecko, shin mute, Oh, we're back to this place. Oh, what's this class that I never got? Really? This guy is still aggressive? Bro, don't even. Ground butterfly, leaf mystery, bright fig. Dang it. Kneecap stone, that's what I'm talking about. I got a kneecap rock. And did I get another thing?
Yeah.
Oh, steel silk. Heck yeah. Let's see what we got. Okay. We need one more steel silk and the kneecap or apple stick or something. And then we also need to go kill some aqua nebula to get the other thing for that. So we need to get one more kneecap rock and one more steel silk, and then we can leave this place and hopefully never return. Is my collectopedia for this place full yet? No, it was missing the brown butterfly I can now add, and it's missing two more things. It's missing a flower and a animal. Don't know where the animal is, but I'm pretty sure I can probably find the flower on the kneecap ledge place. It's a shinjutsu. This one's quite common. That's not where I want to be. Go right back to the top and go through again. Until I have what I need. This is not fun. Did you get a capture card? I did. And my mic is extremely muffled. Great. Mic is scuffed. Well, if my mic is scuffed, I'll have to figure that out. Dang, I actually really have no idea what to do about a scuffed mic. Looks like there's something buried here. What? What? That's a... What? Okay. Scuffed... My mic is extremely muffled. Yep, I'm using the right microphone. The microphone is on. Dang, I have no idea why my mic would be muffled at all. That's actually worrying. I don't know if you left chat or not. I don't know how long ago this message was sent, and I don't think I have a way to check either. So, if you're still here, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the bit. But, scuffed mic. Yeah, I have no clue how to fix that. I'll rewatch the broadcast later and listen for the mic being scuffed, I guess. Is Happy Rabbit the thing I was missing actually? Nah, I just need something that's not a Shinryu, not a Shingeki, not a Happy Rabbit. Whatever the other thing is the thing I'm missing. And that did not break my fault. Got the steel silk, yes. Is it the flower I'm missing? I have no clue. Yeah, we're just gonna slaughter all these. Just gonna... Fourth room, I guess. And last one. Just massacre the entire room. Dang, I missed two people coming and going from chat this stream. That really does stink, man. Hopefully at least one of them stayed, but I have no clue. Scuffed mic. Really thinking, how exactly could I fix that, if I can? Go around and destroy all these. Absolute massacre that all around. Oh, how did you survive? There we go. Now they're all dead. Every last one of them. Giving me lots of stuff I'm probably just gonna sell. Insect jaw. Clear almond. Nice. I think we got them all. Now what I don't have is a kneecap rock, and I need that. It's actually getting kind of annoying going through this cave until I find a kneecap rock. Clarity moss. Back to this. Again. Steel silk, yay. I really needed that like a long ago. Okay, thank you for the steel silk. I really just need dang, they need to be like best of buds for that one. I guess I could do with some Dunban. Oh, there's a thing over there. Let me get over here and grab this thing. Gold caterpillar, so it doesn't, so it didn't even matter. I'm really thinking, what can I... Oh! I think I might know why the mic is muffled, and it's an issue I don't know how to fix yet, but I think I'm aware of what the issue is. My webcam, I believe, has a built-in mic, and it's on top of the TV, and it's on top of my monitor. My monitor is where the sound's coming from, so I believe the scuffed mic... Maybe due to the monitor's noise overpowering the noise of everything else. I think I'd have to go back down there. Okay, I'm just gonna finish this route through. Let me see, do I still get housing? I can't get special till I find a kneecap rock. Black Rock seems to be like the rarest item in the game right now. And I finally get the right image, but it's Clarity Moss, not the kneecap rock I need. Got some cool looking stuff. Dude, this is really getting boring, going through the same area over and over, just looking to find a dang kneecap rock. Why is kneecap rock so hard to find? But yeah, technically me, thank you for the bit. I will definitely give you a shout out at the end. If you stream, I don't know if you stream or not. But yeah, shout out to him, I guess. And next stream, or video, depending on which way you're watching this, you could probably expect the mic to be different. I'm not gonna say fixed, but I will say different, as I'll try to find a way to fix the muffles that he mentioned. I was always taught, never say you'll fix something, always say you'll change it, because you can't guarantee that the change you do will make it correct. But always make sure to do something different when you are doing something wrong. As if you don't do something different, how could it be fixed? Even if the change you made doesn't fix the issue, it's at least showing that you're trying to fix the issue. Who knows, maybe that audio issue I had last stream actually sounded better, because the microphone for the whole stream was my webcam microphone, since I turned off this microphone and didn't turn it back on until now. Open it if you had a key. Ooh, that's interesting. Dang, only small water crystals. I'm trying to get that key from a quest or something to make it easier to go through Kefra Cave. Probably one of the quests I got from these guys. Or I probably at least have the quest that leads me to getting that key. I just haven't done it yet since I put off lots of side quests. Night Tulip. Clear Almond. Can I just get one kneecap rock, please? Just one, so I at least know they exist. Clear Almond. Do a little ring around the Rosie, and back into here. Still don't know how to get up there. Might have to do with the warehouse, a key I don't have. Might have to do with this. I honestly don't know, there's lots of small tubes and stuff around here. Might have to do with that giant hole up there. That Ryan got abducted into early in the story. When we second time I think we went to Tepper Cave. Because the first time was just to go through to grab something. And the second time all the spiders attacked. Yeah, I think that's how it worked. Too buddy buddy yet. I just want to rebuild Colony 6 so I can help Gem Man and do my and make my gems to make myself stronger. And now I'm super sidetracked from the main story. Supposed to be in Aerith Sea right now, but instead I'm running through Tepper Cave looking for a rock. Let's take this bet this time, I guess. At least change it up, keep it unique, you know? If there's any secrets down this way that I don't know of. Oh, there's an item. And it's a happy rabbit. Yeah, the other way's a lot better. It's a lot more area and more items. So, yeah. It was worth checking, but not gonna do that again. And a night to work. Same old as always. A leaf mystery. There's two things in here. They are night to work and leaf mystery. Great. Very useful items, as you can see. Another leaf mystery. Night tulip. Wow, this baby caterpillar is actually sometimes an attack. And we're almost back to the entrance, again, without a kneecap rock. Just sad because the kneecap rock is the easier one, because it's the one I don't need to kill a Aqua Nebula to finish. I know, it is the one I do need to kill a Aqua Nebula for. Okay, ready, Coil and Hoedplank, Quadwing and Empress Beetle. Let's still surprised by the fact that that a kneecap rock is like the hardest item to get in the entire game, it seems. What does this have for me? Does this have access? Does this guy sell a kneecap rock by any chance? I highly doubt he would, but you know. At this point, I'm more than just thinking about trade items. Yeah, he doesn't even sell the right kind of item. Festival gear, yeah. I'm gonna leave. Doesn't have what I need. I expect to see like kneecap rocks here, seeing as it's literally called kneecap hill, but nope. Kneecap rocks are usually inside this cave. And it's not even usually since I never find them. They are sometimes inside of this cave. Got quite used to running through this cave. I'd be so happy when I never have to come back into this cave again. In fact, Collectopedia. I've gotten the, it was a night tool that I was missing. Category complete. And then I also have gotten a cave rat. Nice, I've depleted the area. I've literally gotten every single item of the area, yet I can't seem to find myself another kneecap rock. I hope the rebuilding Colony 6 gets better than this at some point, because this is really annoying. And then after this, I'm going to have to find and kill an Aqua Nebula for that item drop, which I'm hoping is common, because by God, I cannot deal with trying to get another rare thing after how long it's taking me to get this kneecap rock. This rock may be the rarest thing in the entire game right now for me. What's this item? It's a Shinnoot. And I have to clear Almond. That's a little caterpillar, which I've gotten a lot of in this. Another Shingecko. Some small water crystals while I'm here. If I can find the key to that. This is the kind of moment where I really wish there were people in the chat so I'd have something to talk about, because this is like the least thrilling gameplay ever, and talking to people in chat right now would just, like, make this so much more bearable for me and anyone who's sitting through this and playing this in the background. Like, what am I supposed to do? I'm just running through this cave. You're like, oh, that's a neat thing over there that I've seen 5 times. Or, hey, that's kind of cool. For the 7th time. Kind of cool. Sometime I've been seeing it. Oh, hey, look at that. We're back at the place where Ryan got abducted. Oh, would you look at that? There's a bunch of these spiders that abducted Ryan here. Ain't that cool? My confusion ivy. That's what I'm going through. Complete confusion on how I haven't found a single shin rock or kneecap rock in this place. Like, how many cycles have I gone without finding a kneecap rock? Oh, it's nighttime again. Thinking that 1 real-life second is 1 minute, it takes a while for it to go from day to night. But you know what does, but you know what makes that time fly? Looking for a kneecap rock. Please be kneecap rock. Oh my! That's it. I got the kneecap rock. I never have to touch this cave ever again. I am so dang happy, man. Like, you don't even understand how happy I am to have gotten the kneecap rock. I've done it. Oh, now I just need to go kill a Aqua Nebula, I guess. Wow, I built houses with the steel silk. What even is the kneecap rock for? Because I just built houses. What does kneecap rock do? It's for special. That makes me worry that it's a waste. Do I gain anything from having these houses here?
Well?
Hunt for leggings. Yeah. Imagine if I gave her the kneecap rock there. I'll give you a honey. Nice, I need that for a quest. Don't know how many I need. Don't know what the quest is. Yeah, I just realized I can trade with people. I might be able to get good stuff by trading with citizens. And my affinity with them makes it cheaper for me to trade with them. So Olga had a ready coil, which I need for something. I don't know what. God, I can't remember. What about you, Glenn? What do you have? Field cap. Good footing. Increases blow down resistance. Who's this dude? Is this Ewan? Nah, it's Colony 6 resident. No wonder I didn't recognize him. Ewan, what you got? That's for Ryan. Ooh, it's damage up, but it lowers defenses, which is like the thing Ryan needs. 6 resident.
Yeah, so the majority of this place is still destroyed.
Where's the Aqua Nebula at? I just want the Aqua Nebula at this point. So I can just kill it and get what I need. Wow, the cave gets deserted. But this guy stays here. This poor merchant stayed behind at the refugee camp and probably will never leave it for the rest of his life. Oh, is he still here? Yeah, not the best. The guards, that's for Ryan. And, oh, that's actually pretty good. It lowers ether defense a bit, but that physical defense is really good. I don't have anything valuable enough to get, though. Dang. So, Ernest, I'm gonna have to talk to you more often, it seems. You got a good trade there. I can just get something valuable enough. Okay, let's go find some Aqua Nebula and slaughter them all until they give me whatever the item is. What's it called? So they give me light rain elements. So I don't know where the Aqua Nebula even exists at, or spawn, I guess would be better terminology. So I don't know exactly where to find them to slaughter them for the light rain elements. But my guess is it would have to be near water. So I'm just gonna go around the Bionis leg to all the water sources. So I find them, and then once I find them, I kill them all. That sounds about fair, right? I think I just saw one actually doing it. Oh, what the heck is that? Why is the Artem, like, ripped? Oh, what the? No, that's from the past being best friends, it's like straight up lovers. Ooh, Aqua Nebula are here, but first, let me grab these water. Let me grab these collectibles first. Aqua Nebula shouldn't be aggressive to me, since I'm so much higher level than them, I don't think they dare attack me. At least not unprovoked. Once provoked, they're gonna fight, but... So getting position on these things is really not easy. Light rain elements. Heck yeah. And Dunban and Riki are slightly better friends now. Okay, but I actually want to check something. What the heck is this path back here? I don't think I've ever gone back there. Ooh, let's see what it is. Might be a new place. I might be able to use it. Oh. Is it the Turkin camp that I went into to kill some boss? Might be the Turkin camp. I don't remember the Turkin camp having this deep of a cave though. New place? Nah, it's the Turkin camp. Yeah, Turkin headquarters. Dang it. I was really hoping for something actually cool, not Turkin headquarters. and special bosses do respawn. Really? Really, Alfred? You're gonna fight me. I just want to grab this blue orb, whatever it was, and you decided it would be a good idea to fight me again. Colony 6, Reconstruction Headquarters. Let's build this special level 1 and hopefully find whatever the heck Gem Man was after.
Alright.
If I get every single thing to level 1, then there has to be a way to find whatever Gem Man was after. What is that? What is that? No way, is that the thing Gem Man was after? Special increase by 1. An assembly hall has been built, and now you can get collectibles there. Huh? Now we're getting a nice cutscene to show all the hard work we put in. Level complete bonus, level 1. Streetlights have been built. Level complete bonus, you received a present from all the residents. Ultra small reactor. Thank you. I've been wanting that for so long. I got some red lettuce. Black beetle. Okay, man, that's... Gem Man, I can finally give you that dang thing you wanted. I'm gonna assume by doing this quest he's gonna move into the place. Oh, an ultra small reactor. Well, I never. Now I can make you that mobile furnace. Right, just put that in there. Whoopsie daisy. Whoa. Slide that there. That's not right. That goes there. Almost got it. Ta-da. All done. This mass-producing reactor is no longer a fanciful dream. And I'm gonna let you have it. Now you can craft gems wherever you want. Although I won't mind if you still come around just to chat. That's actually a really good reward. Yeah, I should probably actually focus on like one thing at a time. Bleed plus or bleed attack? I don't want to waste night vision.
Thank you.
quality grows stronger when flame is constant. Gem crafting process happens twice in a row. Some of these fills up more with a gentle flame. Charlotte with the Riki.
Riki won't play. Let's get over here. This treat not bad. This treat not bad.
Here, try doing this.
Tang and Jolly up didn't quite. Is there anything to help with this? Charlotte and Riki is like a really good combo. Charla and Riki. Yes, I'm just gonna need to up their friendship. Agility up to.
Perfect.
Done, Ben. Get out for Ryan. Okay, now that we have done all of this, I think it's time we actually do some quests. After the long escapade, mostly after a kneecap rock, we can now make gems on the go. And it was mostly spent trying to get a rock. Nice, we need to go over to that device. Once we get into town, we can get back to slaughtering those things, and we'll probably have a quest to do it. I see a blue orb, I need to grab it. It may be something valuable or rare. Nope. We're going to need Whitetail. Through what? Who knows, but we are going to need Whitetail. Oh, there's a blue orb. There's the blue orb I saw. In fact, let me just go into the Collectopedia real quick. Fill out the things we've got. Do it as you go. So, since I spent a large portion of this stream going after rebuilding Colony 6, thinking next stream the special thing may be going for Collectopedia stuff. How? Can I use this to transport exactly? Am I missing something here? I don't see any, like, button or whatever to move it. Oh, just stand in the green light. Okay. This one go. It doesn't go to part of town, so I don't need it. I mean, it's that thing that helped defend against the Mechon earlier. So, it's now definitely confirming that that was high energy stuff. I assumed as much, but now it's unquestionable. The sixth piece of sturdy armor we need. Bring him to so-and-so. Yep. Cool. Yeah, we need it for quest. Let me just grab that. And then I'll follow the path. What are these things? So weird looking. just killed those guys for no reason other than the fact that they look weird. They kind of look like a... Not the Ewoks. I don't remember the name, but they look like something from Star Wars. I don't know the creature's name in Star Wars. I don't remember what episode it's from. I think it interacted with R2-D2 and, 3CPO, but I'm not sure. I don't know much about Star Wars. But it looks like something from Star Wars that existed at some point. Either way, here we are. Yep, she's the princess and
thank
her dad's
you,
the emperor.
These Horns and this Mothon are my guests. See them safely to the guest quarters. Give them anything they need.
As you wish. What's going on?
I have no idea.
Melia, are you?
I don't know why she needs to say that. Ooh, we get to play as her. Solo. Yeah, so I think this part is just gonna be walking. I don't think we have... Yeah, I can't even fast travel. Okay. Walking simulator to learn about this place. Bro, this is beautiful though. So she's gonna have a 1v1 match, it looks like.
Your Highness,
enough of your drivel!
We will have our chance when she stakes her claim to the throne.
Dang, we got Haya Entia Conspiracy.
They are conspiring to kill Lady Maria. Bruh, this is really beautiful. Actually, probably want to go off path. I'm not even gonna try to go off path. I'm just gonna follow the path since it may stop me.
Welcome,
Galvin, Lady Melia. When did you return to Alchemal? I've been waiting eagerly for your return, my lady. Welcome back, Lady Melia. I have fulfilled my duty in ensuring the safety of the Imperial family. You need not worry, my lady. And just a random Imperial guard without me. Audience chamber.
Debts. There were others who aided me.
The Homs
Who is
the ministries of research and records are united in support of His Majesty's decision. I, Minister Lorethea, have no objection to your appointment.
I understand.
I would never openly question our divine emperor. But the wielder of the Monado, the chosen one, might bring me a useful tool.
You can accept him?
Yes. But a lowly servant of the realm such as myself could never question His Majesty. However, if the Divine Seer were to intervene...
The Seer could free Shulk.
They should be exchanging words as we speak.
I have a theory about the Black of Heart thing with the prophecy.
Idiot bird brains! What do we do? A fancy prison is still a prison.
What happened to Melia? I don't see her locked up in here with us.
Exactly. She's in on this.
Shulk, any thoughts here?
Melia won't let us down. She promised to take us to Prison Island. And she's not the kind of person to break a promise. Okay, Shulk. You win. I believe you. If you believe Melia, then no arguments from me.
Okay, so here's what I don't get. If the Monado wielder is Black of Heart, he will destroy the Hyantia. What would locking him in the prison do? If he, by the prophecy, is destined to destroy the Hyantia, I think he would do it whether you lock him up or not. So, I got a theory. Just as much of a theory as Metalface is going to kill the Emperor because of the fact that Shulk said you will pay for what you did to you will feel the pain you caused the Emperor and Fuhrer, whatever, however you said it. All this, I think, is probably the Black of Heart wielder of the Monado. Never had any contact with the Hyantia before. Perhaps they are being cautious just as we would. So I'm assuming that Alvis, the weird guy, is the Black of Heart wielder of the Monado, and Shulk is the good one. Which means that we do have an issue with this Alvis dude. Shulk, you have to worry. Bird people not bad. And that's my theory. There's also a bit more theory if we bring Xenoblade 2. But as not everyone played that, I think I'll make that a separate video, possibly, or something. I just don't want to put Xenoblade 2 spoilers in my stream. And I think, also, one last thing, I'm probably going to move all theorizing and stuff to the end of any of streams. Just so I can use theories that have Xenoblade 2 included and stuff.
You are to be interrogated by the Divine Seer. Stand back.
Well, there goes that theory.
What are you doing here?
Or... Oh, that would be evil.
I see. So that is why you are here. Is Melia okay? We didn't mean to cause her any trouble. Rest assured, she is fine. The real reason you have been detained is not because you are outsiders. You don't mean...
His skin also looks a lot... lighter than it did before. He looked darker
before. You see, the
before.
Hyantia
I do not trust Elvis
at all.
I am
required to report to His Majesty. Otherwise, I would escort you around the capital. Use this room at your leisure. You are free to roam the city or stay here and rest. Farewell. Hold on, Elvis. I need to ask you. Be patient. I know what it is you wish to ask. The life of the rich. So where are we going?
Anywhere but here. I'm bored of this stuffy room.
Okay then.
Ricky, find Millie for Shulk.
Ricky, wait.
Your Eminence.
What God want?
If you're after Elvis, he's gone.
What? Where did he go?
What happened?
We received an SOS from a small squadron repairing a transporter at Eren Sea. But the transmission was interrupted, and we have lost all contact with the squadron.
Elvis is evil.
Sounds like they need our help.
Sure, can Ricky go help? Ricky and friends help people in trouble.
Of course. We're happy to help.
But you're outsiders.
Soldier man, not worry. Hereupon Ricky is here to save the day.
It is most appreciated. We need all the help we can get.
I don't know if Elvis is directly related to this, but Elvis is going to be evil. I swear to you. Elvis is going to be bad guy. I don't trust him. I will never trust him. And he just seems like he's a bad dude for some reason. The crow.
What is it?
Oh dear, oh dear. What should I do? My friend and colleague Galvin was defeated by a monster. So we're getting ready to make another attempt at defeating it. Yeah, we have to do something. Okay, so you want us to go kill some monster for you, it sounds like? I want Ricky in my party, not Bun Bun. I don't know if Bun Bun's useful, but I'm using Ricky right now.
Yes.
Alakamoth, Imperial Guard, yeah, just give me your quests, man. Oh, dude, outside there's like 10 more quests. And also the shop. I'm excited to see the shop. What's this for? Bruh, this place is huge. I guess there should be a guy right around here with a quest. Then there's another guy. Off to the side with another quest. This guy doesn't have a name, so I don't care what he says. He's getting material quests. And I'm guessing four of them. Nope. Another citizen. With very nice swings. Gotta admit. Nice swings. Does Melia have wings, or like are her wings being hidden under her cleric-like hat, or does she just not have them for some reason? No, just keep on piling quests on me. There we go.
Oh, child. So this confirms children do have wings. They're just like really, really small. Teon, where could they be? The textbook doesn't have many details at all. How could you help me with something? When I grow up, I want to become a scientist. Right now, I'm trying to find out about this particular bug. It's really cool. I've heard that after they hatch, they grow for a little bit, but I've only seen pictures of it in my textbook. That's why I want to see it at least once for real. Glowing insect. New species I know like that would be the gold caterpillar. Might be what you're after. Yeah, that's it. The gold caterpillar. It inhabits the lower biomes, but I have no idea where. Thought you might know because you're Hans, after all. Yeah, I've gotten like 50 of them. 16, it looks like, to be exact. Move it to me. Hey. Wow, so these are gold caterpillars. They don't glow as a larva at all. I'm gonna look after them so they lay lots of eggs. Then I can see them glow when they hatch. Glad everything worked out. I'm gonna take down enough notes to write a new textbook. When I finish it, I'll show you. Cool. So all my running around in Tephra Cave was used for something. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go over here. Take this little shoddy out. Just draw that I completely ignored the shop. I'll get that when I go back around. Quiet down. Citizen person, what's the quest you want me to do? I'll do it nice and easily. Yay, I got a quest. Leave over here is another quest. Then I can go back up, go check out the shop. Trying to get all the quests and talk to all unique NPCs. Nowhere currently. They're all in the center. They're on the center thing, sticking out. That capsule. What's this person doing? Named? Nope. Okay. Not many named people around here, but that's okay. So it looks like I got two more quests to pick up right now. And also looks like there's lots of potential teleporters all over the place. I mean, this city could potentially become massive once I can use them all. Random citizen, what's your quest gonna be? It's gonna be Monster Quest 3, Part 1. Monster Quest 3, Part 2? Monster Quest 3, Part 3. I bet that's the best of Monster Quest 3, is Part 3. Dang, it didn't get a Part 4 yet? What a shame. Random citizen. Give me your quests. Only one. Then it was for Orluga grass skirts. Huh. Cool, I got a nice little elevator bringing me down. Ha ha ha. Love the item, ha ha ha. Like, so, really good that I was able to pick that up, you know. What the heck is a ha ha ha? Wait, really? That's the name of an item? Okay, game. Continue making the weirdest named items I've ever seen. There's a red exclamation point right back here. If I grab that, it'll help with the quest. I don't know what quest yet, but it will help with the quest, apparently. Ooh, it's a red item, too. That's really good. It was... So some guy lost the gift, his friend gave him. Cool. Let me run across this beautiful flower field to take a quest over here. Then run back over that way to get three more quests. I also just realized I didn't actually check the shop. Yeah, you are. Yeah, don't go blinking out of existence in front of me, man. That was not cool of you. At all. Oop. Okay, so I can get this quest and one more and then get back to the main quest. Oh, what the heck? There are no cons here? I assumed it would be just the high end seat, but I guess there being a no con makes sense. What the heck? It all just changed with time. Bro, now there's like 50 quests to pick up instead of like 2. Ugh. Yo, girl, give me a quest. I'll get around to that eventually. probably named NPC. Oh, Mr. Fallon, right? Yeah, Milo. Milo, give me your quest. Her to my affinity list, so I can know where she is at what time of the day.
What is it?
It's pretty much what adding people to your affinity list is, so you can track them. And also see how much you like them, but mostly so you can track them. Started streaming. Let's see, how long has the stream been? About 3 hours. Okay, I'm actually going to end off, mostly because I just got a phone call.